in Surah Sajda, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions the length of that day to be 1,000 years. So there seems to be a contradiction. Surah Al-Ma'arij is mentioning 50,000 years, and Surah Sajda mentions 1,000 years. When we look at a hadith in which it is narrated by Abu Sa'id Khudri, Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, when he was asked about the length of the Day of Judgment, that it will measure 50,000 years. So Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam replied, "I swear by the being in whose control is my life, the day for the believers will be lighter and less than the time during which they would perform an obligatory salah." So you can see, now we get the understanding of why it would be different for different people. So for the way to reconcile this difference is, different groups of people will be feeling the length differently based on their own conditions. For believers, as it comes in this hadith, the duration will be lighter. It will be made easier, almost as if, you know, the time spent in performing salah. However, for disbelievers, some of them, it will be like 1,000 years. And for yet another group of disbelievers, it will feel like 50,000 years. And this phenomenon is not uncommon. I mean, you also experience in this world, you know, when you are in the company of a friend and you're enjoying that moment, time seems to go by fast. But if you are anxious about something, you're waiting for something to happen, the same time seems to have slowed down. So you could imagine in the Day of Judgment, I mean, believers, Allah SWT will make it easy for them. They will feel it very light, versus for disbelievers, it will be very hard and they will feel it very long. May Allah SWT make it easy for us. And we feel like the Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, for believers, light and quick. I mean,